me.
Thank you. Okay, so we're in.
Nice.
Well, Sammy's already been waiting.
Really?
Yeah, he's Knuckles.
Stream elements. Pukaduki is now live. Streaming WWE 2K22. Games with Puku and King Dino WWE 2K22.
Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. How's it going on this mighty fine day / evening?
Mother.
It was a lovely day for a stream. It always feels good once I start everything. Because I'm like, yep, all of the little bit of stuff I had to do is already done. I have so many other games I still need to finish. That's why I made them. Because they're dedicated games for the stream, I haven't played them since the last time I had been on stream. Anyone who ends up being here or will be here, let us know if there's any echo.
Forever. Echo.
Echo. Alright, so did your thingy end, or are we,
What do you mean?
Did you finish a game, or...
No, this is the story mode? Practice. This is the practice for the story mode.
Oh, okay. Now remember, sometimes this microphone doesn't pick you up.
Really?
Yeah.
Tough.
You're like, because you talk so low sometimes, it's like mumble mumble, or barely a sound at all.
Ah. Nice.
Alright, so we'll go ahead and switch to the game. Might as well, you know. You know, I can't believe, on this opening bumper here, I made this text as just a stand-in until I made something better. It's been the same thing since. I really need to change things up here. These were all placeholders, and I just need to change them still. Goodness me. Just so I'd have something, you know? Alright, go ahead and switch in. We're doing some wrestling, kids. We should probably change the tone. Oh, okay, what are we doing?
There you go.
Thank you. I get to do a create a character. I've never done this. I've only seen his characters already made. So let's see what we can do, dude.
Well, while you were in the shower, I was making my own.
Oh, you made another one? I see. Okay, so we start with this, right? And these are our stats?
Yeah, you can be a cruiserweight, a heavyweight, whatever.
Wait a minute. What did I press? See, like, I pressed a little fist for a striker. Is that how you change? Oh, and you change it like this. Okay, yeah. So these are the different ones. All of them. I like Crowfoot though. That's pretty neat. So let's see, the difference between a striker and... So, the striker has a better defense.
Stamina.
No. Well, I'm looking at the hot pink first. So, like, so the striker is very even keel, I see. And then the powerhouse is best with strength and stamina. So they're the tank, I see. They're a tank. Wait, what's the payback? Is that like a special move or something?
Yeah.
Do they all have the payback as resilience, or do you get to choose that?
You can change it afterwards. Hmm.
So the high flyer, I'm guessing they're very,
Look at the pictures. The video at the bottom is what they are.
Oh. Oh yes, they're very agility and defense. Okay, I see. I'll go with the technician. I think that's most me. I like her shirt though. That's pretty neat.
Just press accept. These are just like pre-made outfits.
Oh, they're pre-made?
Yeah, but they're not.
How do you do the custom stuff? Do you gotta keep going?
Yeah, just press accept. Whoa.
Oh.
Yeah.
Options.
Choose your name.
Oh. We all know what's
press
up.
Square all the way. There you go.
One of these days, man, we gotta play some of my PS4 games. Because I haven't actually looked at them in years. But no, I'm not talking about today. I'm talking about someday. It's just a thought that came to my head.
No, I understand. And if you want, you could get a hat with a duck on it.
No way! I gotta get it.
Yeah, just click yeah. Yes. It means it'll be for everything.
Oh, sweet. Nice. It's good for me.
Yeah. You can't change that. I mean, you can, but it's just, like, already chosen things.
Oh. Hey. Whoa, Nelly.
Just press accept if you don't want it. And then, again. Now you're at the part where you can customize your character.
Whoa, Nelly.
Start off with face.
Wait, let me make sure YouTube is working. But it seems so. Wayfit.
I wonder if strength can hear this.
They should be able to. Wait a minute now. I think it's echoing, right?
Let me see. No, I don't think they can hear.
No, I don't think so, because I was seeing Elgato doesn't have music playing. Alright, we'll have to solve this real quick.
No, we don't want it to play.
Why? We're playing some different music? Oh, this is copyrighted music.
That's why I was making sure for a minute. Because I forgot about the music being copyrighted. It's Machine Gun Kelly.
Oh, is there like a non-copyrighted version? Here, I'll put on my own playlist. Whoa, Neely.
The game just doesn't accept music.
It will.
No, I know.
It will. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. Just so it doesn't echo. There we go. Wait, it's still kind of loud. There we go. Music's unfitting, but hey, that's all we got for the moment. Mr. Kitty Cat, what are you doing?
Well, we're over here listening to rock. Oh, face. You gotta do face first.
Yes, indeed. Oh.
Yes.
Was the option button the correct thing to press?
Yeah, it's just loading. This game has a big loading problem.
I see you. Cheers.
Salute the gay people.
Oh, wait, hold on, let me see. Whoa. Hold on. Do not upload. Okay.
Whoa, really? I knew it would exit.
Yeah, I realized what you said. I didn't hear you the first time, I guess. Edit. There.
Thank you.
No problem. You just press X for these.
Oh, sweet. Oh, whoa. She's literally a blank slate. Even her eyebrows.
Yeah.
Dang. She needs to be pink-ish. I'm making myself.
Okay.
That's my habit. So anyway. Yeah. I see you. Hi, Mimi. A needy little guy. That seems fine to me. Is this just skin tone? Ah. Meow. Whoa, sweet. That's nuts.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty metal. Whoa. That's cool. This is some in-depth stuff. I just spend all the time doing the custom the character. I have a deep bite. Not this deep, but hey.
Logan Paul just put off the craziest stuff today. Look what he did.
Looks like he knocked himself out.
They knocked each other out.
Yeah. Dang.
That was at today's Royal Rumble.
He gives us some rabbit teeth.
Logan Paul's a pretty good wrestler. I respect that, babe.
I like how the canines are sharper in this one. What's the difference between this and the next one? Oh, what?
What?
Oh, this one got me scared for a second. I was like, this is something that comes out of my nightmares. Okay. I think I'll go with the sharp canines. Whoa! That's nuts! I think they're probably fine with color though.
Yeah.
Wow.
You can always make them yellow.
I don't want to.
Be a duck.
Ducks don't have yellow teeth. I mean, I don't remember, man.
Except since your teeth are white. Except again.
Whoa. No thanks, I'm good.
Huh. Hold X. Press again. Press accept. You can't add any But you could add like images.
Images to your teeth? Wow. That's some in-depth stuff right there.
No, you can't, but I thought you could.
That's fine, I don't need it.
You don't have any of these things.
Huh?
You don't have to limit.
I have a mole.
Mom. Me too.
Hi. I want to offer promotion to your channel. Viewers. Followers.
No, I'm good.
Chatbots.
Bye-bye.
The price is lower than any competitor.
I'm ignoring you.
The quality is guaranteed to be the best. Auto on.
I'm just saying.
Incredibly flexible and convenient order management panel. Everything is in your hands. /shop/customize.
You know, people can get in trouble for that though. It's against the policy or whatever.
Really?
I think so. Wish they'd let you choose where the mole goes. You know what? I thought this was acne at first, but my mom was like, that's a mole. So I guess I grew another one recently.
Huh.
There's one right here, and now there's one right here. I'm getting old. This might be the closest there is. That might work. I don't know. Why is this so picky? I'll go with this one. Yeah. Nope, it's just the color. Oh, there's more on this side. Wow. Wrinkles. No thanks, I'm good. I'm too young for wrinkles. I'm not, but that doesn't mean my character needs wrinkles. Whoa, nearly. Wow.
Whatever.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Good.
Oh, sweet. Not that important, but this is some pretty in-depth stuff. That's neat. Whoa, Nelly. Whoa. Whoa, nuts. Oh, that's an ear. Okay. Is there an undo button? Guess not. Oh well, it doesn't matter that much.
You're gonna have hair over it.
Yeah.
No, I'm not gonna move my pre.
I like my pre very much. Thank you very much. You only go up and down. Let's see. It doesn't look like it's doing anything. How do I fix the gels? Might be a little bit better, I guess. My cheeks are a little bit too... Whoa, Nilly. Oh, okay. Never mind, I feel you. I guess that's fine. Maybe it's in the mouth. Is there any way to change your cheeks? Guess not. Oh well, it's fine, I guess. As small as it gets. I guess that's that on that. Wow, they don't give much give for these small mouth types. That'll work for me. Nice. Whoa, okay. It's a nose. Guess that's fine. All it knows now needs to get a little lower. Well, it looks so uneven. Why is she looking down? She's so sad.
I was about 22. Dang, it's already 10:50.
Whoa,
Neely.
You can change the eye shape without that, you know.
Is it more detailed or less detailed?
It's more like... It's, yeah, kind of more detailed, I guess.
Is it more detailed? Oh, okay. Well, let's start with this then, and then we'll do the more detailed one, like you said.
Yeah, there's a leak of the eye all messed up to get to that part.
It's so small.
You look like you got beat up.
It does kind of look like that. Let's get the other eye, though. Getting sleepy?
Me? No. Maybe. No,
of course. Never.
Ain't nobody on the thing.
Guess that's all the features.
Press options to continue. Great, you made it to the final destination.
Whoa!
What the heck are you doing?
Changing the width.
Of what? Confused of what?
Oh? Character shape.
Easier fit? It's more small. Small.
Small? Okay.
There you go.
Height. Is the width bigger or is it?
That's good, that's good.
Okay. Depth? Is that like this way? Oh, yeah, I see you.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Alright. think the eyes are a little bit uneven. I guess that's normal though. What's it doing? Oh, I see you. Because that's fine. Whoa, nice. My ears are small. Maybe not this small. Like it didn't do anything. Whoa. Go on to the bathroom, Sore. Guess that's fine. Whoa, Nelly. Guess this is what I'd look like if I were bald. Looks like an alien. There's something not right about that. What? Guess that's fine. What? Weird thing is I can't even see them. Just look at that until I know what I'm doing. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
What?
Oh, the brow ridge wasn't right, so I'm finally fixing it. Whoa, gnarly. Some of these are hard to see unless there's actually hair on them.
Well, that's the eyebrows.
Yeah, I know.
That's why you have no brows.
No, I can. I just want to know, like, bless you.
Thank you.
I'll keep these on here until I get some brows. Whoa, wait a minute. Something's not right still. I'm just gonna wait till I have some hair on this thing. Have to come back with this.
Just don't worry about the eyes.
Why?
I mean, you could do it, I was just saying, because like, you have that eye option where it shows you what eyes you can get.
Is it detailed?
You have to have every detail. You just pick which one you want.
I don't want a preset. I want to do it myself.
Okay.
Unless you're wanting to rush me along. Is that it?
No. This one. It's not.
I like the numbers.
66, 36, 36.
Thank you. this is such a big thing there. Goodness me. Guess that works. I guess so. Whoa, Voldemort. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, that works. Why can't you just do both sides? Bless you.
Thank you.
Okay. It's fine, I guess. Why don't I just press? Why is the upper one bigger all of a sudden? You're like, why'd I ever let you do this? I'm just kidding.
Simplest outfit and you'll be happy. That's all I know.
Why is that? What makes you think that?
Because all I gotta do is get a purple plain shirt and then put a duck on it and then get you like some jeans.
Oh? You don't know that.
And your hat.
Oh, finally, cheekbones.
Press hard through real quick.
L3.
This right here, push it down. Alright, hold X. I just want to see something. Because I'm going to think about it. I think you can.
What?
Here, let me see.
What are you even doing? You're not going to change like, something, are you?
No. Lighting is pretty
good. Nice. We can match it to the camera.
Yeah. I was trying to see if you... Because it said, like, camera options. I was wondering if you could show your hair.
Oh, you probably have to add hair first. How do I get closer again? Do I have to just keep doing this?
Yeah.
How do I go back up?
Hold R2.
It won't let me get any closer.
Oh, I think that's all it is. I'm going to tell you more of it.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, there we go.
There we go. No, where are you going? Where are you going? Yeah, I gotta fix those eyes eventually. They don't look right. How do I keep this?
I guess press back?
Yeah, but it puts me right back to where it was before.
Alright, press accept real quick. Just options. And then go back on it. And then I guess try moving it if they want it.
I won't be able to see anything. That's what's gonna happen.
Alright, just put it back to 16.
I can't see at all. Why have you turned me into a lamb? I guess we'll do that for now. Gotta figure out how this camera stuff works. What if I go back here? No! Can I save my progress?
Yeah. Just keep pressing on six. What are you doing? Doing close?
I'm trying to get the camera fixed. I can't do anything with the camera so far away. Wait, what happened?
That's your face with
that's
hair.
That's the face I did?
Yeah, with hair.
Oh, okay. I'm like, it better be.
It's just you actually have makeup and hair in that one.
Oh, okay.
So it's completely different.
Yes, much better. Better. Don't look like she got beat up or something. I'm just gonna make it the same, I guess. We're getting there, you know. I think that's fine. I think the cheekbones need fixed again, though.
Come in. Thank
huh?
you. Oh, I just sneezed.
The skull is a strange thing, isn't it?
I suppose. When you're getting beaten. Oh, I feel bad. I don't know why I want to run him. Leon. And I'm here.
Nice. Wait a minute. Oh, Chen, here we go. Probably fine. Although, big head. It's probably fine. It's weird seeing my own skull, sort of. Whoa, they do a face photo capture. I already did this whole thing though, maybe I'll try another time.
Yeah. Nice, best accept.
You're right.
And then you'll go on to hair, which is body.
I guess this is how I'd look if I had this sort of look to myself.
Body. Yep. Body type, if you want.
All right.
Dude.
She looks like an alien right now.
I've thought that many times.
But she's a wrestler, so she gotta have the six pack.
That's the six pack right there. Well, that's a four pack, but
I think there's a more detailed option in there.
No.
No?
No, that's all you get.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, of course, if you want, you can go over one. Press R1.
Oh, there you go. I see you. Lorge. I'm rather skinny, I guess. We'll change a few things in a minute. No, I can change that, I think, a little bit later, probably.
Mal underscore cat. Howdy, partner.
Howdy! Welcome, Malcat. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. We're playing a little bit of WWE, and you can tell this guy over here is a little bit bugged by the fact I'm going very detailed on my character. What you been up to? I guess I'll start with this one. Is that really?
Yeah.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's it.
Wait, there's gotta be a way to do- Oh, there's height. I see you.
Wait, oh yeah, the height, yeah.
Mal underscore cat. Doing good. Staying in drugs, don't doing school.
Great job. Keep up the good work.
He's staying in drugs and doing. He's not in school.
Did I stutter? I'm just kidding.
Doing good, staying in drugs and not doing school. Wow.
You got it, dude.
You're living the wrong life, bro.
I'm just kidding. You gotta go to school. Although, like, I don't know. You've been to school before, right?
Mal underscore cat. I'm in my 30s.
You can go to school in your 30s. What are you talking about?
Mal underscore cat. I've done school a long time ago.
Okay. Did you do, like, what's your highest level of education? I'm trying to go down. Why won't it let me? Oh, there it is. Ah, that'll work for me.
Just press.
Oh?
Mal underscore cat.
Oh, my bad. Circle.
Oh, one sec. I need her to have a little bit more broad shoulders. How can we make that happen?
You gotta go over to more bigger.
Almost got a degree in literature.
Hey! Good job, man.
You gotta go over to large if you want her to have broad shoulders.
But she's not fat, though.
Then you gotta leave it like that. That's the way the wrestlers are built.
Wait, I gotta see. Okay, I'll go with a medium. That might be better. Whoa, Nelly.
Mal underscore cat. I got 28 30th exams.
Wait a minute. Why did you stop? What happened? Seemed like you were pretty close.
@mal_cat. I got a job.
Oh, good job. In what? What'd you end up getting your job in? Is it...
@mal_cat. I needed money at the time.
Oh. Aren't you like, I don't want to say the wrong thing. Weren't you working like...
I went to work in a supermarket.
Oh, I see you. Okay, pretty cool. How do you like that?
@mal_cat. But after I started to learn 3D.
Oh, after you started to learn 3D. I was gonna say, weren't you working in a 3D job for a little bit?
@mal_cat. Cause the supermarket job was terrible.
I think I like this one.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh! But you said you started after you started to learn 3D.
You don't gotta worry about that.
Why not? Why can't I make her baby? Wait, what's this have to do with veins?
Like how much you wanna look like you're on steroids and what you're not on.
Oh shit. Jeez. Okay. I see you. Whoa, it doesn't let you go very little with that. Oh, that's good enough. What's default? I should probably not click that.
Yeah, don't. Maybe you're resetting everything.
@mal_cat. What is this basic bitch look? You are a pro wrestler. Go full roids.
We'll go full roids maybe after I figure out what her hair looks like. Maybe I'll give her a forehead vein or something.
I'll go to attire. That's the only thing that really matters. Yeah, ring attire. Now, edit attire. Appearance. There you go.
Yeah, hair.
Yes.
I guess this is how I'd look if I looked like this. Do China. What's that mean?
She was a wrestler back then.
Oh.
She's dead.
Oh no. That's sad. Whoa. She got a somewhat Helga look to her. It's probably because of the makeup. Well, there's some curls. Whoa, Nelly. This is an interesting hairdo.
Go for a bald spot like a middle-aged man.
I could. Let me see what we have. I feel like something went wrong at some point. Whoa, Nelly. Wait, let's see. Oh, ho. The layer's a little bit short. Billy Ray Cyrus! It's a mullet. She should have her hair up. Whoa. Some Goku stuff right here. There we go. Mal Kaz, just what you were looking for.
13. Mal underscore cat. Bold Nakano.
Whoa. That's nuts. Whoa, this hair. Why is it called generic?
Because that's the generic hairstyles.
Oh, you get more or something?
No. She just wants to have a doctor. There's generic WWE and then there's custom. But these are all regular generic hairstyles pretty much in WWE.
All come. Are you wanting to go?
No. We can go at like 12:10.
Okay.
But I still gotta talk to this person. They wanted to talk to me. Don't know what about.
Why don't they have any like hairstyles that go up that also have bangs?
Because in wrestling, you have to be able to see.
Oh, good point. But then they have these long hairstyles. I'm not going to be fighting with your hair down. Whoa, that's kind of neat. I guess I could use that one. I like the braids. We're going full on.
SX.
Where's the. What? Is this the only spectrum? Oh, I see you. No!
Let me see.
Wait.
Just press X. And then go up.
I see you. Okay. I'm not going to black.
Oh, what are you looking for?
I'm being very specific. Okay. Okay. Whatever. She definitely has a look.
Underscore cat. She is not going to black. She wants spinach diarrhea.
Exactly. No black. My hair's not black. What are you talking about? He's dying over here. You sure you're not tired?
Kind of.
Let me just get like a couple more things. I'll try not to be super detailed, and then what, you want to like try to do the fight and stuff, and then you want to go to bed? What's all that? Which
we'll
one
do? One match.
Hold on.
I'm just not, you know, back on my regular sleeping schedule, so it's kind of hard to stay up
now. Oh, I see.
Yeah. I'm gonna wake up at like 4.
Oh, why?
School.
Whoa. Teeth for eyes. Whoa, kitty. Whoa, it's so dark. She don't look like she's okay. She looks like she's haunted, that's for sure. Guess I'll go with,
Let me see where I go. It's green.
That's what I thought. I guess that works.
It's that one right there.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Then I'll do the other one like that.
Yeah. Just go to the other one. Copy.
Oh.
No, go back. Circle.
What is this one, isn't it?
Well, yeah. Just easier to copy.
I just didn't think about it. I didn't know. I didn't know, man.
There you go. Okay, you have you got like a unibrow, not okay.
I know, I do have a unibrow.
There you go, bro.
Like
that
this?
One right there. No, the one over.
This kind one?
That down, like that kind of.
That one?
Yeah, kind of. Yeah?
I don't know about that.
Let me see, again. Oh no, they do curve. So that one right
yeah.
there.
Yeah.
And see the curve for a minute.
Well, the eyebrows are uneven, I just realized. I think they're thicker than that. Oh, she looks really sad. Well, look at these crazy eyebrow designs.
Mm-hmm. Unibrow. I'm a queen. I'm a queen. I'm a queen. Be careful with what you choose, though.
Oh, really? What happened?
You only have 128 parts you can put on your character out of 84. Like, you have 84 parts right now on your character, and you only have 128.
What parts? I didn't. All I'm doing is what they asked me to do. Am I not supposed to have eyebrows?
No, I know. I'm
confused. Okay.
But I'm saying, like, every piece of detail, like, the eyes, they counted. Plus your outfit.
If these were darker. Because these are too thin.
Well, click on the ones that you said if they were dark.
This one?
Yeah, click. Color.
Oh! Okay. Throw up pukes colors. Why isn't it changing?
It is. It's just too little to notice.
Oh. But it don't look right.
What's the point of that eyebrows? They're not supposed to.
Wow!
You're doing an awesome job creating your character.
Thank you! Welcome to the Ducky Family Farm Village Cult Classic Society Clan! Welcome to the stream! How are you doing today, DC Power? Thank you for complimenting my character. Does it look like me yet? I don't think so. I don't know. I think I messed up somewhere. Yeah, it's because my head is longer. What are you up to? What brings you to our stream today?
Power 217. I'm doing great.
Awesome! Glad you're doing great. Cheers. Guess that'll work. I'll just have to deal with it.
Options? Options. I mean, yeah, options.
Oh, we're already there. Alright.
Again. No, just keep going down.
What are you doing, meow meow? This is my cat, Cheeto. He says hello. No, he doesn't. He's telling me to feed him or something. You want food or something like that, cat? He's like, nah, I just want to lick my leg. What's this about parts?
Oh, that's your eyebrows again.
Oh, we already did this, right?
Yeah, so just press circle. Now go down.
Oh, eyelashes. Here we go. Whoa!
Yours are kind of like... go up.
Maybe I'll do purple. It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna finally change his eye makeup.
To purple.
To something. We'll figure it out. Ho ho. Well, that's kind of neat. It's a little bit too much.
For real.
Oh, she's got like, no, I was about to say she got like some extra makeup or something, but... It's fine. I think I'll go with this one. Whoa, this one goes above. Whoa. It's kind of neat. Yeah, this is cool. I don't know if it's gonna work with whatever I end up doing, but I'm going with it for now. She's gonna look like she's about to get on the ice rink. That's what's gonna happen here. A lot of the outfits kind of look like that too. I feel like I gotta change that. Maybe if I change the eyebrows, but I know you're getting tired, man. She's gotta have a backstory. The boy who lived. Nah, I'm good.
Just put circle if you don't want it. The rest is movable scars and face paint, so just press. Oh, okay.
I'm just curious.
Oh, I got you. Just, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, dude.
Mao underscore cat. Do you still play PSO?
I haven't played since the last time you guys saw me play. I want to, though. I get distracted doing other things. Do you play? No, you don't play. All you do is tell me how I'm addicted to the game and how I got a problem. But yeah, I definitely plan to play some more.
Mal underscore cat. Why?
Why? Because it's a fun game and I like to play it. Oh, sweet. I might do the star.
Mal underscore cat. Just drop PSO.
No, I like it. I like the PSO. Can you change the color of this thing?
Yes.
Sweet.
Color's right up there.
Oh, whoopsie. Where? Images?
No, Facebook. Down. Just go back over to the star.
Hmm. Now what?
Press it.
I pressed it.
Press it.
Oh, I see you. Nice. Whoa, gnarly. Okay, that's fine. Doesn't have a very good fade to it. That fade don't work though. It's fine. Welp. Nah, it's all good. She looks like a rock star.
Tirando un hombre.
Yeah, headgear. Did you already get the duck thing?
You're supposed to find it, but I don't know. Like,
oh, it's in one of these things. I see you. It's a baby! Look at the baby head.
Well, there's no, like, duck mask. There's cats, but no ducks.
Is this like if you wanted to be Mario or something?
Yeah.
Nice. It's supposed to be headgear. Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh, so shiny. Nice. Hey, you know you're not in view, you know, right? Is that cool with you? You good with that?
Yeah.
Whoa, that's neat. That's pretty cool. But I just went through putting all that stuff on her face, so... Like the horse mask.
That's why I said I was just gonna give you like some headphones or a hat and then...
Oh, is the duck a full mask?
No.
Oh, okay. Whoa, that thing's nuts. That's cool too. Bicycle helmet. And she was not prepared for the options.
This isn't around half of it.
No, really? Oh.
Well, no, just press back real quick, or circle.
Okay. Monkey.
You still have masks, hats, face covers.
Oh, okay. Hooded
well, clothing.
You said I'm in headgear, you see?
Well, press back. Okay. Go down. Head accessories.
Oh, okay.
And headwear and caps and all that.
Fair enough. Whoa, nice. Go hold off on these for now. See what else we got.
Press circle.
I pressed it.
Yeah, it won't work this time because you switched.
Oh.
Alright, now headwear.
Wait, I'm gonna look at hooded clothing first.
Oh.
Just in case, you never know.
No, I know.
Wall. I might like this.
You can't wear it, only for entrance.
Yeah, fair enough, I know. And then it comes off and all that stuff. Whoa, it looks like a fryer. Whoa, that's pretty cool. Thank you. It's okay. Fair enough. I don't know what theme I'm going with. I'm just choosing it for now.
That's what I said. Just do like regular time.
It didn't save. Aren't I in? Is this the fighting clothes we just chose, or are we in like entrance right now? Aren't we in entrance?
No, this is clothes.
Okay.
You're fighting clothes.
Fair enough. And you can change the colors of these things, right?
Yeah.
Sweet. Stop. Whoa, this is pretty nuts. We'll hold off on those for now. Oh, we were just here. Okay, cool. Look at this. Cool. Do we get to see a preview of this thing? Whoa. What is that? Oh, wait. No. Oh, I see where the point thing comes in. This is getting in the way of the hair. Oh, I see. Sparkly. There's a lot of swimming caps.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a bandage. Kind of like the little winged guys, but we'll see. I'll keep looking at other stuff.
Anything that has like a cancel mark on it, you can't use.
Because of the hair, I think.
No, it's because the, there might be, yeah.
Oh, is this where the duck cap is? Whoa, nice.
Yeah. Add the duck on the cap.
Oh, I see you.
You can choose whatever you want.
On any of these caps?
Yep.
Oh, sweet. There's a lot of hats.
Mm-hmm.
Santa hat all year round. Could you imagine? Trucker hat. Oh, the bowler hat's pretty cool. Doesn't really match, but I might keep it on just for now to see what happens. Deer stalker. Ah, my eyeballs. Well, it's a shamrock hat. That's got some vibes to it. That's a big old hat. Now I can put a duck on this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just pick the color.
Oh, it shows the previous colors you had.
Yeah.
Oh, this one's gonna be blue.
Just press X. There you go.
She looks like a cartoon character, and I love it. Wait, what are you- oh, is this where you're gonna put the duck on it?
Yeah, just gonna find
sweet.
It.
Sweet! Sweet! Suddenly I want chocolate. Dang. I hate how impressionable my brain is sometimes. Just by saying it, seeing the logo makes me want chocolate. Slap nuts. Whoa. Nuts. Haha, Kermit the Frog! This time about the duck?
No,
I'm just kidding.
You probably gotta download it back.
Oh, did you delete it?
No, it's just it was on the other game and I downloaded it on the other game. Probably have to do the same for this one.
Oh.
Alright, so just keep that hat and I'll do it sometime.
Gotcha. What's the stitch?
Like the texture.
Whoa. Nah, it's fine. Nah, it's okay. We'll accept it. We accept you. I'm guessing none of these are gonna work. I just wanna see them anyway. Neat. Perfect. Let's hope they don't get wrecked in the ring. Nice. I can see where this character could go. Whoa, that's crazy looking. Whoa, cool. Little gentleman. Monocle. Let's go with the goofy big glasses. Ooh. Wow. I like that. I like it. Bless you. Whoa, sweet. Look at that. I'm just curious. You can put images on it? That's strange. Just masked bandits. Nice. That's pretty cool. What else you got? Even with my glasses, I can't see a dang thing. What's this? Oh, never mind, I thought that was something else. I wonder if they have stars. Looks like a paperclip. Whoa, nice. Well, it looks like she got little condoms on her ear. Huh? Look, I'll show you. This one looks like she got little condoms on her ear. You see that? Hoping they would have a star. Oh well. She doesn't need an earring. That just takes up more space. That's fine. Nice. Very cool. Those Pokemon dots. Yeah, they're Pokemon dots.
Power 217. I forget customizing your character takes like 1 hour to do, maybe more. Be creating a move set for your character takes way longer.
Oh yeah. Yup. And I like to go detailed with character customization too. This man's poor detriment. He's like, I didn't think it was gonna take this long. Oh, you poor naive fool. I kinda like this one, I guess. Whoa, that's cool. I like that. And go with the glasses.
Power 217. But just copy a superstar moveset and add some custom moves to it.
Okay.
She already has her
moveset. Oh, she
does? Yeah, you do.
Oh, dang. I guess so. It took them forever for them to notify people through their emails that we're streaming.
What do you mean?
I just got an email saying that we're streaming. It's already been 2 hours.
For real.
Oh, wait a minute. Sweet.
Power 217. That's what I did to mine character.
Okay, cool. Nice. What? What's wrong?
Nose keep trying. It's the cat.
Oh, sorry, man. What? What's wrong?
You're almost to the point where you don't even have enough for pants.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you're at 106 out of 128.
This is one without pants. I'm just kidding. Love to see. We'll have to add the duck to this one as well.
I'll add it when I download it.
Fair enough, cool. I'm just looking.
No, I was just saying. If you ever want to know, it's right there at the corner.
Thank you, appreciate that.
No problem. Because at first I was like trying to upgrade my character and I didn't realize that I didn't have enough parts.
Oh.
The game makes you think like you can customize whatever you want, but there's a limit. And it's kind of sad that the game doesn't tell you.
So roughly. Look at this muscle suit looking shirt. Wait, where'd it go? It's so funny. Where's Waldo? Cool. Is that chainmail? Kind of looks like chainmail. This is cool, but I have a really cool top underneath this, so I don't want to cover it up. This is kind of neat. But I think there's something else. Oh, this is kind of like what I was looking for. No, it has a thingy in the middle. I don't want that. I'm gonna see if you can do any customization with this thing. You're going to bed?
No,
Beth. I'll come. Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm gonna keep that. Make everything metallic. Or they said rainbow. Whoa. Oh, it's lost its pearlescence. Okay, whatever. I don't know if I'm gonna keep this though. How do I take it off?
What?
The shirt?
Just continue going, and if you don't want it in just that shirt you had before, you go back and press square.
I'll come. That'd be cool if it didn't cover up so much of the shirt. Oh, this is more like what I was looking for. Doing goofy.
If you want, we can always continue tomorrow.
You could, yeah. Do you want to do that? You seem like you're getting tired.
Up to you. Because, like, your mom comes at 10:35 and then I don't leave till like 3, so.
Okay. Fair enough.
But if you want to do that, then.
Yeah, I'd be fine with that. Alrighty then, that's fine. And it's a cool thing you can always go back and change things as you go.
Yeah.
And get the thingy downloaded whenever you get a chance.
Yeah, guys, I'll do it tomorrow. Or later today.
Might. I think I'm gonna remove this shirt.
Press circle. And then square.
Cool. Oh, there's another tops. This is the same ones, right?
Yeah, same ones. Nothing new. And the thing about jackets is they don't even, like, have mini jackets.
No, they're all long?
Well, they're all mini. Well, I guess they do. Huh, weird. Never noticed that.
Some of these are cool.
I guess for women, jackets are okay, but for guys, they, like.
Are lacking?
Yeah.
Oh.
They're all, like, jacket suits and not, like, what y'all got.
Okay, I see you. Oh, this one has a star on it or something. Let's cover up the whole shirt, though. Whoa, Nelly. Well, it's shiny.
That one's good.
Well, this is cool. Ho ho. Stop, cool up. This is kind of neat. All right, we'll get it off in a minute. Wait a minute, what's this? That's kind of neat. That's kind of cool. Oh, those have big balls on them. Yeah, I kinda like this. Kinda has a bandit look to it. Well, these have tassels on them. I'll figure it out next time, tomorrow maybe. Yeah, save it. And then I'll continue on tomorrow, perhaps.
Okay, John.
Alrighty, guys. I guess we'll call it a night for now.
For real.
Mm-hmm. But thank you guys for showing up. Appreciate it. Have a good rest of your evening or day. And we'll maybe see you tomorrow then, perhaps. Have a good rest of your day, as I already said. Hey, say goodbye.
Bye.
Peace.